पीओकेत पाकिस्तानाचे F-16 वडेतना पडिल्या भारताच्या MiG-21 विमानाचो पायलट विंग कमांडर अभिनंदन वर्धमानाक पाकिस्तानाक झक मारीत मुक्त करचो पडलो. पीओकेत क्रॅश लँड झाल्लो तेन्ना काल ताका पीओकेतल्या लोकांनी मारिल्लो. उपरांत पाकिस्तानी रेंजर्सांनी ताब्यात घेतिल्लो. भारताच्या पायलटाक बिनशर्त सोडचो म्हूण भारताच्या परराष्ट्र मंत्रालयान आंतरराष्ट्रीय पांवड्यार 24 वरां पाकिस्तानाचेर दबाव हाडलो. भारता फुडें कांयच चलचें ना म्हूण लक्षांत येतकीच पाकिस्तानान निमाणे ब्रेस्तारा शरणागती पत्करली. आनी पाकिस्तानाचो प्रधानमंत्री इमरान खानान संसदेत अभिनंदनाचे मुक्तीची घोषणा केली.
पायलट हमने पकड़ा हुआ है, हम एज अ पीस जेस्टर हम उनको उसको कल रिहा करने लगे हैं. हिंदुस्तान को हिंदुस्तान का पायलट हमने पकड़ा हुआ है, हम एज अ पीस जेस्टर हम उनको उसको कल रिहा करने लगे हैं. हिंदुस्तान को
हातूंत पाकिस्तानाचेर अमेरिकेचोय बरोच दबाव आयला. अमेरिकेचो अध्यक्ष डॉनाल्ड ट्रंपान ब्रेस्तारा सकाळीच हे खबरेचे शिनाल दिल्ले.
रिजनेबली अट्रॅक्टिव्ह न्यूज फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान अँड इंडिया. They've been going at it, and we've been involved in trying to have them stop, and we have some reasonably decent news. I think hopefully that's going to be coming to an end. It's been going on for a long time, decades and decades. There's a lot of dislike, unfortunately, so we've been in the middle trying to help them both out, see if we can get some organization and some peace, and I think probably that's going to be happening.
दुसरे वटेन F-16 पाकिस्तान अमेरिकेचे तोंडात सापडला. भारताचे हवाई हद्दीत घुसून पाकिस्तानी F-16 विमानांनी भारताचे सेनेक टार्गेट करपाचो यत्न केलो. हे कारवायेत अमेरिकेचे F-16 विमान वापरले आणि ताचेर मिसाईल वापरले, तेवूय अमेरिकेचे MRAM AIM-120. पुरावे भारताक सुवातेर सापडल्यात. अमेरिकेकडच्यान F-16 विमान घेतना अमेरिकेन घाल्ल्यो अटी पाकिस्तानान मोडल्यात. दुसऱ्या देशाचेर आक्रमणाक पाकिस्तान F-16 वापरूंक शकना. ब्रेस्तारा सकाळ सावन रक्षा मंत्री सितारमण, घरमंत्री राजनाथ, तिनूय सेनाध्यक्ष, प्रधानमंत्री मोदीचे अध्यक्षते खाला रक्षा समितीची बसका आणि उपरांत मंत्रिमंडळ बसकाय झाली. बसकांनी NSA, रॉ, IB चे अधिकारी आशिल्ले. सांजे तिनूय सेनांनी मीडिया मुखार पाकिस्तानाची बंडला पुराव्या सकट एक्सपोज केली.
देर हॅव बीन मेनी फॅक्च्युअली इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट्स दॅट हॅव बीन मेड बाय पाकिस्तान. द फर्स्ट ब्लेटंट disinformation was that 2 IAF aircraft were shot down by Pakistan and 3 pilots of Indian Air Force were down. This figure was later revised downwards to 2 IAF aircraft and 2 pilots. The fact, however, is that Indian Army units had reported sighting 2 parachutes falling in POJNK, which were of 2 F-16 pilots, the aircraft which was shot down by the MiG-21. Pakistan later in the evening changed its statement to say that 1 Indian pilot was in their custody. Therefore, it was only by late evening that Pakistan accepted the fact. Secondly, Pakistan claimed that they intentionally dropped weapons in open space where there was no human presence or military post. The fact is that Pakistan Air Force aircraft targeted military installations. However, they were intercepted by IAF fighter aircraft, which thwarted their plans. Although PAF bombs have fallen in Indian Army formation compounds, however, they were unable to cause any significant damage to our military installations due to a swift IAF response. Pakistan also stated that no F-16s were used in the operation and no Pakistani plane was downed by Indian Air Force. There is enough evidence to show that F-16s were used in this mission through the electronic signatures, and thereafter the Pakistan is trying to hide this fact. Also, parts of AMRAAM air-to-air missile, which is carried only on the Pakistan F-16s, was recovered east of Rajouri within the Indian territory.
We are ready. If he provokes us any further, we are prepared for any contingency that is like is given.
There is fairly credible evidence with us which proves that there was damage to the camps. The weapons hit the intended target and they caused the damage that was intended.
पायलटाक परत धाडून पाकिस्तानान बरेपण जोडपाचो यत्न केला खरो, मात तो मुखेल इश्यू न्हीच. भारताचे झोन्स पाकिस्तानातलं भारत आड दहशतवाद आणि पाकिस्तानातल्या दहशतवादी संघटनांकडेन तांकां ना करी मेरेन भारत फाटी सरचो ना आणि चर्चाय करचो ना हे भारतान पाकिस्तान आणि आंतरराष्ट्रीय समुदायाक स्पष्ट केला. ब्युरो रिपोर्ट प्रुडंट.